in the event of a water evacuation, where the flight attendants will turn into cruise directors. There's a life vest underneath your seat. Remove it only if told to do so. Pull that red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as seen on the safety information card. Then place that vest over your head. Wrap the black strap around your waist. Buckle it in the front and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. There's a light on the vest that will turn on in the water that will let the sharks and fishes know exactly where you are. Because we have some trust issues, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to come by to make sure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. Your seat back and tray table are in the full upright and locked position, and all those carrying items are completely underneath the seat in front of you. Gentlemen, I'm going to dim the lights and make it a little colorful for your lovely flight to Houston. If you need additional reading light, just look up above and press that button that looks like a fuzzy light bulb.